there is a bit of a feeling that the wind is going to play havoc with the game hockey. How are you feeling about it?
Is there a breeze out there, Dave?
Well, I haven't seen a breeze. I also haven't seen a slope on the ground or some divots out of the turf.
Yes, no, it's a fantastic sight here at the Copping Ground. Wonderful oval.
It's been described as the MCG of the southeast. Look at the nick that the umpires are in. Seriously. How good do they look? Paul Harris, look at him.
He struggled then and he pulled a fetlock as he went over the top. Looking somewhat resplendent, and umpire, central umpire James King.
Kelsey Sapple, she's about 15 to 20 metres out. Big left foot, she's launched it.
Oh,
straight through the middle, that's the first goal of the game. And they're in ecstasy, they're coming from everywhere to embrace it.
As we see a free kick now going to the Roosters, they're not going to muck around, they go straight towards the centre half.
Beautifully picked up there by...
That's magnificent, what a kick.
Turned around in an instant, got the ball so cleanly picked up. Let's call it Julia Gillard for the moment. What do you think?
Yes, nicely played there by Gillard.
Drives that one back towards centre-half position.
Should have been marked there by... Oh, it's gone back to Julia Gillard. Julie, she's going to pick it up, gets the handball.
Oh, what a magnificent play! Gillard has kicked that absolute ball buzzer from the half-forward flank.
Umpire Justin Russell missed that one. He should have seen it. It was one-handed, but he hasn't seen it. And it's been moved on and it's a goal.
Here she is again.
So Chambers to Chambers. Kicks it out of the wing and that was a magnificent.
Oh, here it is, Gillard again. Bounces, runs down the flank, bounces again. Pushes off, fends off, and passes into the middle. Oh, it's touched through.
But here come the Bulls. They're going to get a head of steam up. Full forward tries to bring it out. Comes over the back. Oh, it's a great tackle. Surely it was hardly it. Comes back to the side.
That's a goal.
Oh, here they come. Brilliant work there by Woolley.
She's been tremendous.
Squares the ball here, but it's going to bounce back. What a tackle. That's holding it. Yes.
You'd like to see them just sort of bend down and pick that ball up, but couldn't do so as Richie gave
She's made no attempt. That's got to be holding it.
Holding the ball, and it certainly is. As we watch, look at this, the spirit. This is magnificent.
Oh.
Under great wind. What do you call that, Jim?
It's difficult.
The other thing that just put... Anyway, back to the footy. Great chess mark there. Nice work, just fading back, and Rigby just timed her under perfection, and she's going to go back and have a look, and we're going to have a great angle on this.
Think nothing but the goals here. That's a beauty.
Have a look at
this.
Allowed it a little bit left to right, and it's straight through the middle. She's all over, Pete. A resounding victory there for the Roosters against the Bulls.
Sorry about that. I just got shirt-fronted by an umpire. And getting very physical. He did miss a few handballs, I've got to say. How did you feel about your performance today?
Yeah, no, it wasn't too bad.
Now, you've been judged best on ground. The Buddy Franklin Award, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations.
This is the one that they've been training for all season. It is very tense. And look at the young buck.
And they're off, man. He's got to catch up quickly. Robinson, try to catch up. He's really sprinting.
Oh, he's gone!
But it's gone away from him.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause. The Birdie Gift winner, Jacob Despard, has taken it out.
Whatever they've got, they're not doing it. They're just looking at it from afar.
But do they know something about the game that we don't? They're walking away from the venue. Yes, stacks on the millers. They're just trying to show their superiority because of a lot of young men with a bit of...
Oh, first kick of the game to goal.
Beautiful work there by, of course, if in doubt, it's a Cusick. this one, it's Marty Cusick.
There's a rotation for Nugent, but we haven't seen one rotation yet.
Here's a goal for the Bulls.
And straight through the high diddle-diddle.
Yep,
they're on the board, and that was Adrian Williams.
And I found it cold conditions. It was hard to drop the ball.
Oh, Specky!
He's passed out to the wing.
He's come out on the wing here.
He's got three to beat.
Oh!
In the sand pit. Look, he can make some distance into the wind.
And they played on. That's exactly
two kicks to the goal square.
The big fella had to get his hands out. He had them in his pocket.
I think someone got them by the nose, put the ring through it, and they're really pulling hard, get the rope going, as here they come.
He's got to kick a goal. He's 15 metres out directly in front, and he's missed
He's got it. Sammy Kingston has slotted that one through beautifully. If you pay attention to the commentary spot, here go your Sorrell spirit for one of their tricks of the trade.
Number 7 in the world, 2013.
It's in fact the back spot.
Black spot.
Which is almost more suggestive than the name that we've
done. Oh, look at
that. What a grab.
What a mark.
He's a rooster.
Oh, he's given it off to Hoare, who's gone round the body.
But that takes him to a 41 point advantage over. Oh.
Beautiful mark there by Morgan, just going back, sizing the options up.
Rodney Dan, magnificent mark, ex-Devils player. Fantastic, and he's kicked a goal.
He has.
70 metres out. He's rewrapped a lot of the fantails with a labour.
Out of vote cards.
Yeah, when you open up, it used to tell you about the movie stars, but it's a out of vote card inside every lolly.
That's...
We don't have a number 64. We're going to get a name for number 64.
Oh, he's given it away!
Oh, no!
Oh, there's the ball game!
You've heard of the nail in the coffin.
No, look, he's trying to make amends. He's come running out from fullback. A teammate gets it forward.
There's
he goes,
Hall.
Have another bounce.
He's been exceptional today. And the pass.
Here's a go. This is Quarrell, I think. He'll have the speed. Has he got a left foot? That's not a bad try. He's got it! Goal of the day! Quarrell from the boundary line on the left peg.
Good position. He wants a handball out from his teammate. Here he goes. Walker puts some pressure on him.
His skills today have been exceptional.
It's in the sand pit here. Difficult area.
Definitely.
And he was held when he didn't have it.
Advantage, advantage! Have a shot!
Oh,
it's there! Yes!
What a goal.
Beautiful work.
This is the comeback.
Don't worry about passing it off, son. Go the big hero and put it through for a goal.
Look at this. The big fella, number 71. Oh, he's got out of the way.
Yes.
He's got it. Oh, she's on.
Here it is. That was
Luke Zietzen.
Full forward from Sorrell on the 16.
Maybe the spirit can do the chicken dance for it.
Put the pressure on. But if there can be just total quiet.
Oh!
Brilliant work!
Match that, Harris.
We're going to see a rooster fly. They are a flightless bird, but not today.
Here you go, the Roosters on the field, and this should be a goal. Hit over the footies, a beautiful kick. That's how you do it, ladies and gentlemen.
Accurate. He was ready to deliver that.
And this man here, we know from earlier performances, he can kick this. He's gone back, barreled it long, but in the last line of defence.
Oh! Miss of the day by Walker.
Now, Hoppy, we want your selection for BOG at the moment.
Well, I'll give it to the Spirit.
Spirit, yeah, good. Good choice.
I think they've been fantastic. They've been consistent. The degree of difficulty.
Oh, the hand skills there were immaculate. And that deserved
a goal.
That deserved a goal.
Okay, so it's the Roosters who are coming out of defence. They're just relentless in their forward thrust.
Williams, a big fist from behind.
Unselfish. And he's missed again! Two of the best misses you'll ever see in a quarter of football. Walker has just set new standards today.
That is outrageous.
And he's just walked off. He didn't even ask.
Perry to put it back into play.
Keeping it low into the breeze.
Oh, he's
there. Here's a chance. The other Walker to the top of the square. Yes, and a chance for the Bulls here. Diving mark from Chris Cusick.
You'd think they'd run out of ideas, but every time there's something...
Oh, no! Oh!
Yes! That was death-defying.
Yes. It's getting very deep into the game. Only a couple of minutes to go.
Yes. That's a beautiful mark there by Beadle Bailey.
And he's shown him the ball.
Nice kick too. Quarrell. He'll set off down the wing. He's met very solidly. Hoare gets bundled over and deservedly so.
He went where there wasn't a gap, but he made one of his own. It was like going through the side of your house and not worrying about the door, wasn't it? That's what he was like. Mate, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
And what do you think made the difference today?
We're just better. We haven't won for a couple of years, and Gabe rubs it in every time I see him. you're not going to win this year, Chop, so we've got it back and we deserve it too.
Yeah, no, it was a good game, though, wasn't it?
That's the sort of humility that country football really needs.
Nugent come in, they won.
And I can tell you that not only did you win overall between the two clubs, but you won individually too by 10 points. So you were 10-point victors over these guys. Great standard game. Thanks very much for your entertainment today, boys. Yeah.